three-point play the old-fashioned way. The Spurs with a one-point lead. Doug McDermott hits the strings as Doug McDermott knocks down the triple. Here come the Spurs looking to push the pace, as which Pop has talked about in the early part of the season. McDermott knocks it down.
His career, especially last year in the finals and already this year, has a couple nice block dunks.
How about Doug McDermott? 3 for 3 from downtown to start this one. Had to put it over the tree of Jakob Poeltl and did not have a good look at the rim. McDermott for three. Dougie McBucket strains it. As he bounces off Connaughton, no. Jakob fighting for that rebound, keeps it in play. McDermott, got it!
There's Jakob Poeltl. Look at the hands for your big man right there. Coming down with the offensive rebound.
Along the baseline.
Connaughton knows how to finish. And he gets off the ground. Didn't dunk that ball, but got off the ground in a hurry. Kept it from getting blocked.
Doug McDermott!
There he is working off a high screen from Jakob once again. Pop out, and then he gets the kind bounce.
Doug McDermott! He's got a new career high 7 3-pointers! 23 on the night for Dougie McBucket!